Lydia, say hi.
I've called the place driver is around.
Say hello.
That you give.
Hello.
Sick punishment, people. Ah, God, on our heads, though.
Because it was too dark, and then we had lectures from like 6 to 9, 6 to 8. So now we're just getting something to eat at Mami. While the rest, they're very indecisive about what they want to eat. So I'm going to take a picture of our army personnel.
You and Dave, say hi.
Oh my God! So, how's it ready?
Just say hi.
Hi.
So, are these really boring?
what is boring lecture, dead lecture.
In 10 minutes we'll be sleeping.
It's so dead, like there's no space for everyone. So we're sitting down on that kind of thing.
And now the guy likes that one.
Like, what was in my number here? Anyway, this guy officially made it out of the Obubra. Yeah, the video now. Yeah, let me come to So guys, we officially made it out of Obubra camp. Guys, it wasn't easy, but
3 weeks was not funny
at all. Yeah, but we made it.
So today we're talking about NYSC. Where do you get camp? You have to look for a trustworthy, clean person